Hi, it's me. I decided to make this tiny little Q&A, not a Q&A, but like a frequently asked questions video, just to sort a few things out before going ahead and uploading more content. The most frequent one is probably about my ethnicity and what languages I actually speak. I'm gonna leave the ethnicity thing aside just because I wanna keep it like that, just for the heck of it. I only speak three languages fluently, so that kind of sorts it out. But really, I was not expecting the video to get that much attention. Now I feel kind of bad that some of them are really bad, and so I thought it would be fair enough to redo some of those and then add some additional ones in this sequel.
Позваряючи ставаскіші пожіж, позиціла, що за баціки дралася, пошкіш проюкала ралуші жіжпаш, кріяться за спащем, Прещазанілості загложуй. Дішторі, мажалста, зіті балатіарда, ще не шавал пані муарал. Курісю, мас які та дарі маска, та нас сава дискіна не докка цюреттену, а нам карамюрі таташі. Ну, кана гідга бана гену чава. Дембе гана мум бала чіквала. Пучібі дак дак, бандук дак чіт бак дак, чібі дак чіт бак чіт дак чіт дак. Пчі пште пте 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 пте Бідалі.
Пеуджі сойш. Портопела сашар. Та пресойш ножитову. Чила сандур комакі жіс. Ашкала дрецю дейну джіжензаю.
Фашла махбелі лебешех. Ашах пенер хадели сах шивак.
Алхадар ма ашик шаруш.
Чафара хадда лаваккаф. Бахле ванаад фіджаж маркаб.
Синфраж сиди даун. Тарн а плейнтейн. And strive my fitzculinity with a melon steak. Синфраж сиди даун.
Ратлин фортли мисаретли. We own tiny pea millage on a mission. Frickin' tight yearn, you rantly. Hello. I live in Ireland. I didn't really come up with any gibberish to talk about with this accent, so I'm just gonna go with the regular English.
Das doch leid und friedlich haut gesagt.
Aber ich bin für Glügenschlaufe, dretten sie in das Dorftrottel, mit feigne Treiben, für meine Schläfte die Reunschatze.
And that's about it. And if you like my content, please subscribe or like or do whatever you want to. I leave it up to you. And that's pretty much it. I mean, I don't know. I love doing this. If you like what I do, please stay tuned for more. I also got a lot of comments on my first video like,
you stupid stereotyping racist bitch.
Oh my god, sorry. I was not intending to make fun of anyone. I love all the languages I presented in the video, in this video, and every other language in the world, except Dutch. Dutch is cancer, which is because I just don't understand it. It's out of my league. Dutch people, I admire you. Anyways, love to all of you, and if some of you still didn't understand, the point of this video, or my previous video, is that I'm not speaking these actual languages. I'm not trying to speak them, it's just what they sound like to my ear, and I'm just babbling in gibberish in that accent to make it sound, oh yeah, it's just overwhelming. Even I don't understand anymore. Can't take this anymore. Milk. For all of you creeps out there, I have something for you.